Welcome, Dirt Time followers. This is Ronnie LaClair, host of Dirt Time. We are here at the Chico store. We just had our GOC Global Operator Challenge yesterday, and we're taking advantage of this 12 M3 motor grader. So it's a really nice day here. So we're going to talk about the all-wheel drive on this machine. So with that all-wheel drive, we have these two sets of switches up here. So the first switch selects either off, six-wheel drive, manual, or creep mode. So in this mode here, in the off mode, our tandems are running all the time. If I go here, our tandems and our front wheels will be turning. So basically six-wheel drive. When you're at six-wheel drive, if you have this switch on the zero, it will match, the front wheels will match the rear wheel tire speed. If you're going up a hill or down a hill and you need to adjust it, then you can adjust it here or here. But on flat, it will keep those front wheels at the same speed as your rear tandems. So go to creep mode here, go to the snail. Then you take this switch and you turn it all the way down. And then you're in neutral on your transmission. You disengage your park brake, put your transmission into forward, and then you adjust this up until you reach the speed that you require for your job. All right, thank you very much. If you have any questions, hit us back up at Peterson Cat.